Good morning, children. Now I am going to take English for you. So, if you have English textbook, please take your textbook and open page number 55. So, this is unit 7. See here, they given some picture here. Here is a picture of a man making by using the clues. So, you can draw, you can make him a king. So, to make him a king, he must draw a crown, andre kirita, a sword, andre katti, a shield, pointed shoes, waist band, rings, necklace, ear stud. So after writing all this one, you can color the picture. So the lesson name is Who is the Best? Okay, children, the lesson name is Who is the Best? Once upon a time, in a kingdom far away in Arabia, there lived an old king. He had a beautiful daughter called Jasmine. The king and the princess were full of love for their people. The king had no sons, so he decided to give his kingdom to the person who would marry his daughter. Many princes wanted to marry the princess, but the king wanted a suitable match for his daughter and an able prince to protect. So once there was a kingdom in Arabia, the country name Arabia. So there lived a old king. So he had a beautiful daughter. So that king had a beautiful daughter. So her name was Jasmine. She was looking very beautiful. So the king and the princess, who is that princess? Jasmine. So they loved the people so much, but they had no son. Only one daughter he had, that king. So what he done? He decided to give his kingdom for the person who would marry her daughter. So many princes wanted to marry this princess, who? Jasmine. But the king wanted a suitable match for his daughter and who are able to protect the country. Okay, children? Protect his people. So he decided to test them. From among the princes who proposed, he selected three, namely Prince Faris, Prince Anush and Prince Zishan. So all the prince came to his kingdom, but the king, that Arabian king who was old, so he decided to keep a test for them. So among that princes, he selected only three members. So the three members were Prince Faris, Prince Anush and Prince Zishan. Next, he told them, I shall give you all a month's time. Whoever brings the best gift for my daughter shall marry her. But the gift should be good for my kingdom too. All the three princes went their way to bring the best gift for Princess Jasmine. After a month, all the three returned to the king's palace. The king and the princess were curious to see the gifts. Everyone was interested to know who their king would be. Prince Faris stood up and showed diamonds and rubies. He said, I have brought these precious stones for Princess Jasmine. A king had them with him. I fought with him, killed him, and brought these diamonds and rubies. Next, Prince Anush got up and showed a gun. He said, I have brought a gun to protect ourselves from our enemies. This gun can kill many people from a distance. So that old king told that for the three princes that I will give for you a month time. So whoever will bring the best gift for my daughter, you can marry her. But the gift should be good for the kingdom. So all the three princes went to bring their best gift for the Princess Jasmine. So after a month, all the three princes returned, and the king and the princess were curious to know what the king, the three of them, brought. So the first prince was Prince Faris. He stood up and he showed the diamond and rubies for the old man and the princess. And he told that one king had these rubies and precious stones. I killed that king and I have brought for the princess. Next, the second prince, the prince name was Anush. He stood up and he showed a gun for the king and the princess. And he told that I have brought the gun to protect ourselves from our enemies. So this gun can kill many people from a distance. So Raja en martane, a vaisadanu matte princess, moor janana select martare. Yar andre Prince Faris, Prince Anush, matte Prince Jishananta. ಅವಾಗ ರಾಜ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳು ಟೈಮ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಯಾರು ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ ತರ್ತಾರೋ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಅವರು ಮದುವೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ಅಂದರೆ ಆ ಗಿಫ್ಟು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಿರಬೇಕು, ಈ ರಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಆ ಮೂರು ಜನನೂ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಈ ರಾಜನಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಅವ್ರ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಕುತೂಹಲ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ, ಏನು ತಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ. ಆವಾಗ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಎದ್ದು ನಿಂತ್ಕೊತಾನೆ, ಯಾರಂದರೆ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾರಿಸು. ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಡೈಮಂಡು ಮತ್ತು ಗೋಲ್ಡೆಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾನೆ. ಇದು ಬಂದು ಒಂದು ರಾಜನ ಹತ್ರ ಇತ್ತು, ನಾನು ಆ ರಾಜನ ಕೊಂದುಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಇದನ್ನು ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ರಾಣಿ ಕೊಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆ ರಾಜನ ಹತ್ರ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು ಅನುಷ್ ಅಂತ, ಅವನು ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಒಂದು ಗನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಈ ಗನ್ನನ್ನ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಈ ಗನ್ನಿನಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಜನಗಳನ್ನ, ಎನಿಮೀಸ್ಗಳನ್ನ ಕೊಲ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಝೀಶಾನ್ಸ್ ಟರ್ನ್. ಈ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್. ಈ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಟು ದ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಝಿ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ಮಂತ್. What made you so busy as a king? The prince replied politely, My lord, there is a village in our neighboring kingdom. Some thieves entered it and took away the cows and corn of the villagers. I took away the cows and corn of the villagers. I attacked the thieves and returned the cows and corn to the villagers. Then I handed over the thieves to the king and requested him to protect his people. The king said, The first prince thinks only about the wealth. The second one wants to protect himself. But the third one is brave and kind too. He can protect my kingdom and people. So he shall marry my daughter and rule my kingdom. All the people in the palace were very happy with the king's decision. Long live the king, long live Prince Jishan. They all cheered. Now it was the third prince. The prince name was Zishan. So he did not bring anything. So he came near the king and bowed and told that, King, I did not bring anything for the princess as I was busy all the month. So the king asked, What you were doing? Why you were so busy? So that Prince Zishan told that, There is a village next to my kingdom. In that village, Some thieves had entered and they took out the cows and the corn of the villagers. I attacked the thieves and returned the cows and the corn for the villagers. And afterwards, I took the thieves to the policeman and I surrendered them and asked that policeman to protect the people. So then the king told that first prince thinks about only money and wealth because he had brought diamonds and rubies, no? So the king is thinking that first prince is only thinking about the wealth and the second prince is thinking that he wants to protect only himself. But the third prince is very brave and is very kind to the people. So he can protect my kingdom and he can marry my daughter and rule my kingdom. So In the palace, all the people were very happy and they shouted that, long live the king and long live the Zeeshan. ಅವಾಗ ಇದು ಮೂರನೇ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸದು ಟರ್ನ್. ಅವನು ಏನೂ ತಂದಿರಲ್ಲ, ಬಂದು ರಾಜನ ಹತ್ರ ಬಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು, ರಾಜ ಮಹಾರಾಜ ನಾನೇನು ತಂದಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಬ್ಯುಸಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದೆ, ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳು ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಬ್ಯುಸಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ರಾಜ ಬಂದು ಕೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಬ್ಯುಸಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ. ಆವಾಗ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ನಮ್ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹಳ್ಳಿ ಇದೆ, ನಮ್ಮೂರ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಹಳ್ಳಿಗೆ ಕಳ್ಳರು ಬಂದಿದ್ರು. ಕಳ್ಳರು ಬಂದು ಹಸುಗಳನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೆಳೀತಾರಲ್ವ ಪೈರು ಭತ್ತ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೊಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. ನಾನು ಹೋಗಿ ಆ ಕಳ್ಳರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಹೊಡೆದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೊಡೆದಾಕಿ ಆ ಹಸುನ ಮತ್ತು ಭತ್ತನೆಲ್ಲ ತಂದು ಹಳ್ಳಿಯವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆ ಕಳ್ಳರನ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹಿಡ್ದುಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಪೊಲೀಸವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕರೆದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ಹಳ್ಳಿನ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ರಿ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ರಾಜ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಫಸ್ಟು ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು ಬರೇ ವೆಲ್ತ್ ಮಾತ್ರ, ಬರೇ ಡೈಮಂಡ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ರೂಬೀಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅವರು ಹಣನ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾರೆ. ಎರಡನೇ ರಾಜ ಬಂದು ಊರನ್ನ ಅವನೊಬ್ಬನನ್ನೇ ಕಾಪಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅವನು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಆದರೆ ಮೂರನೇ ರಾಜ ಬಂದು ತುಂಬ ಬ್ರೇವ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಮತ್ತು ತುಂಬ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಅವನು ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜನ ಆಳ್ಬೋದು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಕಾಪಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಮದುವೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಆವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯಾಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋ ಜನಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷ ಪಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ರಾಜನ್ನ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ತುಂಬ ವರ್ಷ ಬಾಳಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕಿರ್ಚ್ಕೊತಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ನೌ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಯೂಟಬಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯಾರಿ, ಕ್ಯೂರಿಯಸ್ ಈಗರ್ ಟು ನೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ಪ್ರೆಷಿಯಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಬಲ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ಸಮ್ವನ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೇಫ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್, ಬೋ ಟು ಬೆಂಡ್ ಡೌನ್ ಟು ಶೋ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪೊಲೈಟ್ಲಿ, ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಡಿಸೆಂಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನರ್, ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಹರ್ಟ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆರ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ನೀಟ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.